Hey, my name is Ward Becker, and welcome to another Grafana Loki video. Today, we'll consume a Kafka topic with Promptil and send the Kafka messages to Loki. Our Promptil configuration contains the Kafka scrape job. This section instructs Promptil to consume messages from our foobar Kafka topic. Let's create the foobar Kafka topic and also expose the Grafana Cloud credentials as environment variables. All right, let's start Promptil. Great. Promptil started up the consumer for our foobar topic. Let's post a few sample messages to this Kafka topic and check in Grafana if Loki receives them. Epic success. There they are. Now let's livetail this job and post another message. Great, this also works. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time.